Princess? Yeah, sure is.
I wonder if Dad and Mom are gonna like this. I'd be proud too. This is gonna be so cool. Yeah, I know, right? We added all the nice flavors to it and everything nutritious and healthy. All in the making of one perfect curry. Yeah, you could say that again. So, what exactly do we add in it now?
Beats me, I hardly know. Maybe some spice in it, I guess?
Yeah, I guess it would try. Would you let me get some spice, Jesus?
Yeah, I think that would be wise.
And two and Did it completely burn the meat inside it? It tastes like beats me. Well, I'm gonna give it a shot. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, totally.
Wow. You mean to tell me you really made this, sis?
Yeah, sure did.
Wow. I didn't think you would be such geniuses, but you managed to pull that off in a matter of seconds. You're really awesome, you know that?
Time we expect, but as soon as we got our hands on it, you could say we're actual born geniuses or something. Yeah, geniuses, you guys are all experts, aren't they?
Well, let's just say they couldn't do it on their own.
What do you mean by that?
Well, call me crazy, Yami, but you could just say you could call it a hunch. Of course, the food's pretty good too, so thanks, girls. You did a really good job.
Looks like that was a big success, wasn't it? thank you so much for coming around. I never actually played Triple Dad before, but I'm glad I was able to spend it with you. No problem, Susumi. It's the least we could do, but now I just thought that Aquia's okay in living in a fish tank with the whole thing. No, it's cool. I'm alright. You guys got my head. I can see you alright. So, Grandma Alistair, your mom's played Truth or Dare before. I wonder, are you an expert by now, Senna? Well, the only reason I didn't really play Truth or Dare is because my mom isn't really my experience with Truth or Dare, so I'm trying not to talk about it too much. Oh, someone's talking about me? Okay, so, first up is Senna. What do you want to do? Truth or Dare? Oh, do you dare, please?
Santa!
Oh. Alright now, Susume, what would you like to choose? I'll choose truth, please. Okay, so. To whom do you really like the most out of any boy you met? Can we skip to someone else? Oh, that one's easy, yeah. So obviously be. Santa, don't tell her! Alright, Yui, what do you want? Dare, please. Well, I'm all out of dares, but I know one that you'll want, Yui. Which one do you mean?
Wait, pay attention. Nya 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 nya
nya just delicious on your tongue. Wow, I didn't think you would actually do it.
Yay! Oh yeah, Yui!
That was actually pretty fun, to be honest with you. Oh, I only get to do this once, but, it may be a little bit embarrassing for me.
It's not too embarrassing. What is embarrassing is someone accidentally recorded it and put it on YouTube. Well, I guess that wouldn't be bad.
Wait, what?
Wow. She really is impressive. Who would have thought?
Kiseki, 僕らが起こす奇跡を願う。